bird control.
Three, two, one, fire go!
So that Valdemar does have armor, tanks that up to like a chair. Yeah, Puppet's necessary. You see a lot of the more snap or one of them rather than the enemy jump. Pretty cool. Where did the deck think that you carry from? The side magnet could be one of the more strange. Oh my god, the Ganondorf switch. Holy shit. I think this is mad disrespect. So mad disrespect. Puppet, you gonna take that? I reckon you will. So down the corner. It's something that we're gonna see a lot. Tim has some actually really interesting options, like down from the ledge. Oh my god, the door! you gotta be careful with down beat in there because like things like rolling or running away from it, you're gonna get caught a lot of really nice tech roll technique there. Most of the bigger climbs. Did you very much the bigger climbs in there? It's really good. It's so fast. We've not done any game, it's ever been in. It's really good. It's actually quite a good edge guarding. And we get some characters like Gavin who are kinda gonna be on stage a lot. Oh, that was so close, Andy! And somehow, well, if we fight it, what is this combo? I do know that, I just goes for it. Unfortunately, it doesn't work out. Definitely a little tough down around the game. Yeah, I think I should go on the beat. Okay, here we go. Hoppa's about to get something started. Goes with Mega Fire Zen. Try to use the side move, it doesn't stop. It's a very weak hit, so it's quite a bit of a problem. It's also really fast. Every time, my heart skips a beat. Oh, goes for the tip, but it doesn't quite get it. So, one thing I did tell Hoppa about from the last area is to do it again. Most of the time, down smash, hold over. character's trying to, like, come back and get him.
I looked away and just...
Alright, so Papa is going to take it. He is going to just be like, alright, this Ganon's too good. We're going to see another character switch.
It's just amazing. I'm great.
Mr. Gaming.
Oh, what the shit? Jesus, okay. And Papa looking like, what is this character? What do I do? No.
Yeah.
3, 2, oh. 1, go!
Not yet.
Oh, what the fuck? I mean, it's 2 low percent, so it doesn't kill, but just like straight up freaking just jump in, nice. So, yeah. Rosa just like straight up jumped and 9 the ninja. Alright, that forward smash. Gonna not quite steal this dog. Goes for that big number. Yeah, so the forward smash is incredibly active. And yeah, very easy to just hold that out there. And then if people kind of walk into it, they walk into it. You do. There we go, that's good. So that's definitely a combo. I think on light characters like Game Watch, down for up air is going to be like your main kill thing. But good back on the ledge. It's, I think Papa's exposing Rose's Game Watch to fraudulent kick.
She's like
ever. Yeah. Oh, it's down it. Just that stupid F smash. Oh, here we go. That's the third handle we've seen from Rosa so far. A lot of evens, not going to be an odd. You understand how the elevator on an even is here? So when Game & Watch hammers, he has 2 little lights above his head. If there's 2 lights, the next one's going to be even, and if there's 1 light, the next one's going to be odd. So he kind of has like a little bit of this, you know, the next one's going to be odd, because there's 1 light.
Yes.
So he has a little bit of a chance of kind of being like, oh, this is what's going to be next. So, you can, yeah. And there are ways to, like, you can kind of essentially farm for a 9, so you can get a situation where you have a 1 in 3 chance of getting it. So, you have pretty good chances. Oh, PK Flash! Be careful, because Game Watch can bucket that, and that's bad. No, I think that was really good. Puppet has pulled this back a lot. It was looking grim, but he's clearly adjusted. He's clearly adjusted. Oh, now we know the Zelda. Okay, so this is a character that Tiff actually plays. I'm not sure.
3, 2, 1, go!
There's no way to put it other than Dragon Story. Oh! Just grabbed out of the teleport. Good stuff. You know what? There are definitely some situations where this two heads are going to give this a little trouble. Oh, wow. Yeah. You'll be very careful with Zelda, because like the Zelda Ring is a really good and it's something that there's a lot of cooldown on, so you can kind of throw it out for the sake of it. Good choice going high. Very careful about that. Ooh. Donatello was really good. Even on stage, it's like an effective tool. It's really good. Oh! Just misses the last one. Not quite going to take it. Yeah, not much. Oh, up here will though. Definitely. I don't know the method of rolling up. I'd say the small, like, combo is going to kind of lift.
What? Did that just... Was it an up smash kill?
Okay. I've not seen up smash kill with this. Oh, wow.
Oh wow, here we go.
Going off a little bit. I definitely know needles are gonna keep that sword trouble to run around cover.
The fast throw
and not the best DI, and Popper will take a game 5. From a very dominant like first two games to
to Game and Watch.
Yeah. Game and I'm just calling it now, Game and Watch may have been a bad choice.
No! What's wrong with you? It was a good choice. I know.
I'm not saying there's anything wrong with your Game & Watch. I'm just saying the choice for Game & Watch might be bad.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, now this is because there's more platforms.
Yeah.
More platforms are better. Can I add a save your high platform? Before this. Bowser has super jump in this game, so you know how he does down B off the ground, right? You can jump out of that, and that's just the perfect height to cover like the platform. So Bowser's just flying around and covering the
game. It does also like sort of show the back throw.
I just kind of feel that it's a bit hard to hit, so I'm going to be hitting with the projectiles. Oh, I'm going to get back. Just pop up the back.
This guy had a long time. Dies 50%.
Yeah, it does have, especially against Bowser. Like that move is crazy. Look at the swing there, Bowser. You've got to be careful, that can actually spike on the way down. So you've got to be really careful coming up from the low end of that.
Oh! Really nice trade. Wow, doesn't make it back.
No, really good idea. Just being like, you're a blood center. Double roll. It beats it! Oh! And Bowser Bomb taking it.
Yeah, that was
good
very
stuff.
Exciting.
Good stuff.
So much fun. The winner is...